weakness clear?
So improper fraction means numerator is greater than denominator. So 9 upon 5, 9 is numerator, numerator is greater than denominator, so it is improper. 11 upon 13, numerator is smaller than denominator, so it is proper. 16 upon 5, numerator is... No, it is very much clear from my side. Convert each of the following. Write on this 11. Convert each of the following into mixed fraction. Convert each of the following into mixed fraction. Good morning. Convert each of the following into mixed fraction. Okay. So now you are given division. Yes. 21 by 4. It is an improper fraction. Yes or no? So every improper fraction can be converted into mixed fraction by dividing. So we divide 21 by 4. 21 by 4. 4 5s are 20. Then what is left? One is left. Okay, so this I can write. This 4 I will write in the denominator. This I will write 5 is to 1 upon 4. See, this remainder goes. Then you multiply, see, 4, 5 is 20, 20 plus 1, 21 upon 4. Yes? Multiply, yes. Yes. Whenever you want to convert improper to mix, you have to divide. Whenever you want to convert mix to improper, you have to multiply. That's all. Multiply and plus. Now second, 18 by 13. B, 18 by 13. 18 by 13. Let me give this homework B. Okay. Now C. C, 37 by 9. 37 by 9. This is also homework. Easy one. 37 by 9. Let me give this also homework. We will see. 37 by 9. This will be homework. Improper fraction. So divide D. D is 10 by 7. This is also homework. Divide E. E is 20 by 3. 20 by 3. Yes, let us divide this homework. Now F is 151 upon 29. Let me do this. 151 upon 29. To convert, see, all these are improper fraction. All these are improper fraction. To convert improper fraction into mixed fraction, we divide. So let us divide 151 by 29. Then 1 is to 5 upon 13. B answer. 1 is to 5 upon 13. 5 will be there in the remainder. No, that you have to take up. 1 is to 5 upon 13. Clear. So let us divide 29, 6 a. It will be more. 29, 5 a. Yes, 29, 5 a. 29, 5 a. 5. No, F I am doing. 29 5s are 9 5s are 45, 5 2s are 10 plus 4, 145. 151 minus 145 is 6. So 6 is there in the remainder. So 151 upon 29, I can write 5 is to 6 upon 29. This remainder goes up and this is 5. 5 is to 6 upon 29, this is the answer. हाँ डिनोमिनेटर रिमेंस यस. नाउ ट्वेल्थ वन कन्वर्ट द ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इनटू इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन. ट्वेल्थ वन कन्वर्ट ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग convert each of the following into improper fraction. Twelfth one. You are given a mixed fraction. 2:5:7. Convert each of the following into improper fraction. You are given a mixed fraction. From mixed fraction, we have to obtain improper fraction. Okay? So first it is 2:5:7. 2:5:7. So what I will do here, this 7 I will multiply to 2, that is 7 I will multiply to 2, then I will add 5, then whole divided by 7, this 7 I will multiply to 2, rejoin. This 7 I will multiply to 2. 7 I will multiply to 2, add 5. 7 × 2 + 5. So 7 × 2 = 14. 14 + 5 = 7. 14 + 5 = 19/7. So answer is 2:5:7. I can write 19/7. And what is 19/7? Proper fraction or improper fraction? Improper. Numerator is bigger than denominator. Okay, so this is my answer. We have converted mixed fraction into improper fraction. Then next is 9:3/5. Do that. 9:3/5. Yes. So let me do this. 9:3/5. Let me give this homework. No problem. Then C. Very good. Then 10:3/2. 10:3/2. Homework. Then D. 5 is 5:6/7. 5:6/7. Homework. Then E. 7:1/8. 7:1/8. Homework. Then E. F. 8:3/8. Let me do this. So what you will write is, you will multiply 8 into 8, then you will add 3 upon 8, 8 is just 64 plus 3 upon 8, answer is 67/8, and this is improper fraction because numerator is bigger than denominator. This is improper fraction because numerator is bigger than denominator. Then it comes like fraction. Like fraction means denominator should be equal. Then 13, pick out the like fractions. No, not in the textbook. In the notebook you have to write. Pick out the like fractions. Now, like fraction means, what is my like fraction? Means, denominators are equal. denominator is equal. If denominator is equal, if denominator is equal, then it is like fraction. For example, a 3 by 5, 3 by 5, 5 by 7. We are interested in the denominators. 5 by 7. Then 1 by 5. Mute the microphone. Then 5 by 6, 5 by 6, 8 by 5, and 2 by 5. Now, for like fraction, we have to see the denominator. This is my denominator 5. This is my denominator 7. This is my denominator 5. This is my denominator 6. This is my denominator 5. This is my denominator 5. Okay. So, So like fractions are, yes. Now from this we pick up whose denominator are same. 5, 5, 5, 5. So 3 upon 5. Then comma 1 upon 5. Then 8 upon 5. Comma 2 upon 5. These are like fractions. Because each one of them has denominator same. 5. So for like. So for like fractions, you have to take the denominator same. Okay? So like fractions are when the denominators are same. So for like fraction, you have to check the denominator. You have to check the denominators. If denominators are equal, then it is like fraction. If denominators are different, then it is unlike fraction. So from this you have to pick out the like fraction means, yes, anyone. It can be anyone, but we are interested for like fraction, we are interested in the denominator. If the denominators are same, it is a like fraction. Okay. For example, see, 3 by 7 and 84 by 7, they are like fraction. Because we are interested in the denominator, no, my dear. Whether they are proper fraction or improper fraction does not matter. We are interested in the denominator. Yes. Now, B part, mute the microphone. B, 2 by 3, 9 by 4. 2 by 3, comma, 9 by 4, comma, 1 by 7, comma, 3 by 4, comma, 19 by 4 and 18 by 3. So which are like fractions? Yes, so let me give B homework because all of you are giving the answer. C 7 by 3, 9 upon 4, 3 upon 4, 19 upon 4. They are like fractions. And there is one more like fraction. 2 upon 3 and 18 upon 3. Yes, so two answers will be there in this. So 7 by 3, 5 by 2. 7 by 3, 5 by 2, 1 by 4. 1 by 4, 2 by 3. 7 by 5. 7 by 5. And 1 by 3. So let us write 2 by 3, 1 by 3. They are like fractions, yes. Then C is homework. Let me do D. 1 by 8, 9 by 11. We'll see. 5 by 3. 4 by 11, 3 by 2, 17 by 11. From this you pick up the like fractions. Yes, so they are like fractions. Like fraction means denominator should be same. Now 14, convert the following into like fraction. Convert the following into life fractions. Convert the following into life fractions. Convert the following into life fractions. To convert the following into life fractions, we have to make denominator equal. This make the we'll see now. To convert them into like fraction, we make denominator of each fraction equal. To convert them into like fraction, we make denominators equal. To convert them into like fractions, we make denominators equal. To convert them into like fractions, we make denominators equal. To convert them into like fractions, we make denominators equal. So let us see first one. 1/2 a, 1/2 3/4, 1/2 3/4, and let me explain, then you give the 3/5, 7/10. Okay, so they are unlike fraction because denominators are different. Their denominator is 2, their denominator is 4, their denominator is 5, their denominator is 10. So denominators are different, so they are unlike fraction. To make denominator to convert them into like fraction, I will take LCM. I will take LCM of denominators. LCM of 2, 4, 5, 10. We have to take I will teach you how to do. To find LCM of 2, 4, 5, 10, I will use common division method. I will use common division method. Okay? So this is 2. What we write? Divide 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 5 I cannot divide, then 10 it will be 2 fives are 10. Now again 2 is there, so write 2, 1, 2 ones are 2, 5 I cannot divide, then it will be 5 ones are 1, 1. Whenever you have 1, 1, 1, you stop there. So LCM will be 2 into 2 into 5. LCM will be 2 into 2. Yes, 3 blocks. So LCM will be 2 into 2 into 5. This is known as common division method. This is known as common division method to find LCM. So to make denominators equal, I will find LCM of the denominator. So LCM is, what is LCM? That is 2 into 2 into 5. 2 into 2 into 5. What is that? 2 twos are 4, 4 fives are 20. So my LCM is 20. Now what I will do? I will make denominator of each fraction as 20. So first it is, numerator. Now it is 2. You want denominator 20. So 2 you will multiply by 10. So multiply by 10 in the numerator. Multiply by 10 in the denominator. Both. So 10 upon 20. So this is my 10 upon 20. Okay. So 1 upon 2 is same as 10 upon 20. Okay. First one we have done. Let us make the denominator of other fraction. 3 upon 4. So you want denominator 20. There it is 4. Denominator is 4. You have to make 4 into 20. So multiply by 5. 3 5s are upon 4 5s are. 3 5s are 15. 15 upon 20. So 3 upon 4 I have written 15 upon 20. 15 upon 20. Okay. Let us make another fraction. 3 by 5 into 20. 3 by 5 into 20. 3 by 5. So what is the next fraction? 3 by 5. So denominator. Denominator you want 20, no? So multiply 3 into 4 upon 5 into 4. So that is 12 upon 20. So 3 by 5 fraction can be written as 12 by 20. 12 by 20. What is next? Last one. 7 by 10. 7 by 10. Yes. Now this denominator I have to make 20. So I will multiply it by 2. 7 into 2 upon 10 into 2. That is 14 upon 20. Yes. So 7 upon 10, I have written 14 upon 20. Okay. So now let us write. 1 by 2 is same as 10 upon 20. So we write 10 upon 20. 10 upon 20. Then 15 upon 20. 15 upon 20, then 12 upon 20, 12 upon 20, then 14 upon 20 are like fractions. Are like fractions. Okay? So we have converted the given fraction into like fractions by making denominators equal. To make denominators equal, I will take LCM of the denominators. I will take LCM of the denominators. When we take, now let me see, when we take LCM of the denominators and how we find LCM by common division method. Now B part, 5 by 3, 1 by 9, 5 by 3, 1 by 9. Let me give B and C homework. Let me do D part. Okay. B and C homework. Let me do the D part. Let me write B and C. B is 5 by 3. B is... R like fraction. R like fraction. B 5 by 3. No, B and C I will give homework. 1 by 9, 1 by 9, 1 by 6, and 3 by 4. Yes, no problem. C 7 by 2, 2 by 5, then 3 by 10. And 1 by 4. 3 by 10, 1 by 4. So let me give B and C homework. Let me do D part. D is 3 by 2, 1 by 4, 3 by 2, 1 by 4, 2 by 7, 5 by 14. Okay? So denominators are different. 2, 4, 7, 14. They are different. So they are unlike fraction. This is my denominator, 2. This is my denominator 4, this is my denominator 7, and this is my denominator 14. They are different, unlike fraction. So to make the denominators equal, I will take LCM of denominator. LCM of I will take 2, 4, 7 and 14. I will find LCM of denominators. And how we find LCM of denominator? By common division method. By common division method, we find LCM of the denominators. Let us see. Let us find 2, 4, 7, 14. Common division method. Start with the 2. Smallest prime number 2. 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 7 I cannot divide, 2 sevens are 14. Again, one more 2 is there. So 2, 1, 2 ones are 2, 7, 7 we cannot divide. Now we start with 7. 7, 1, 1, 7, 1, 7, 7, 1, 7. When you get 1, 1, 1, you stop there. So LCM will be multiplication of these factors. 2 into 2 into 7. 2 into 2 into 7. 2 twos are 4, 4 sevens are 28. So my LCM is 28. Okay? Now we have to make denominator of each fraction as 28. So this is 3 by 2. You have to make denominator 28, so 2 I have to multiply it by 14. So 3 into 14 upon 2 into 14. 14 3 is 42 upon 28. So 3 by 2 is written as 42 upon 28. 3 by 2 is written as 42 upon 28. LCM is 20. You have to make denominator of each. You have to make denominator of each as 20. Now next is 1 by 4. LCM is 28. That you remember. LCM is 28. So LCM is 28. So denominator you have to make 28. My dear, it is clear from our side. Now next fraction is 1 by 4. 1 by 4 you have to make denominator 28. So I have to multiply 4 by 7. So 1 into 7 upon 4 into 7. So that is 7 upon 28. So 1 by 4 is same as 7 upon 28. Now the denominator is 28. Okay. Now go for next fraction. 2 by 7. 2 by 7. Now the denominator is 7. Yes. So multiplied by 4. Yes. Very good. 2 by 7. So multiplied. We want denominator 28. Multiply by 4. So 2 into 4. Upon 7 into 4, that is 8 upon 28. So 2 by 7 is same as 8 upon 28. 8 upon 28. Now convert the next fraction. 5 by 14. 5 by 14, denominator is 14, you want 28, 2. So 5 into 2 upon 14 into 2, that is 10 upon 28. So 5 by 14 I can write 10 upon 28. 10 upon 28. Okay. Yes. So now we have converted the denominator of each fraction as 28. We have converted the denominator of each fraction as 28. So we write like fractions are. So first we write 42 by 28. 3 by 2 is same as 42 by 28. Then 1 by 4 is same as 7 by 28. Then 2 by 7 is same as 8 by 28. Then 5 by 14 is same as 10 by 28. Are like fractions. Because denominator of each fraction is 28. So they... Yes. No problem. You can write like fractions are so and so. You can write like fractions are. So you can write. My dear, it is clear, right? Now, surprise test for 1 minute. Tell. Surprise test. Tell. Convert the fraction. Convert the fraction. 5 upon 6 to 2 equivalent fraction. Convert the fraction 5 upon 6 to 2 fraction with numerator 40. Chalo. Convert the fraction 5 upon 6 to another fraction with numerator 40. You want numerator 40. Remember, my dear. 5 upon 6 is the fraction. This you have to convert into another fraction whose numerator should be 40 and denominator can be anything. So you have to convert 5 into 40. So what you will do? Yes, tell me the answer. Tell me the answer. What is that? 40 upon 48. Multiply by 8. Yes, so. Answer is 40 upon 48. Screen is clear, my dear. Only one question. Answer is 40 upon 48 is the answer. 40 upon 48 is the answer. Okay? So now we stop here. Time is there. See you tomorrow. Ha, yes, I will send the recording. Bye, bye. Bye, bye, bye. Bye, everybody. Enjoy. Yes.
Bye, bye, bye.